Okay, yeah, here you need a quarter inch hex head to get to the stem there. And then an Allen wrench, the 4 on a metric. And you want to turn these things in all the way. Just hand tight. Here's one, and there's two more that you can get through this opening. And then you turn your drill on forward. That will take your jacks down, like extend. But then if you want to take the jacks back up, put your drill in reverse,